and Kerry Kittle's very good job of being active with his hands. And you see how fast Kittle is.
Rogers for three. Rebound by Delp. Doing their best New Jersey impersonation. Rejected by Rodney Rogers on the shot by Antoine Walker. At the shot clock at 15, 3 minutes to play in the first half. That's the first offensive rebound by Boston tonight.
One of the few fast break attempts that they had, and they got that block.
Pierce again goes inside, and a foul on Jason Kidd. It was his first.
Well, right here, great hustle by Rodney. Almost got the pass, but Antoine going up there, not much lift. Rodney, not a great athlete, but a great block right there. That's the play. And then we see Jason Kidd, Paul Pierce going at Jason Kidd with the advantage on the block at the other end.